His transitional president is going viral today after, instead of pouring it into a glass, he tries to drink water directly from the pitcher and ends up spilling it everywhere. This happened during his speech in New York at the United Nations General Assembly, triggering a wave of cruel comments online. But while some were making fun of him, others were coming to his defense, saying, why does this even matter? And it's awkward, yes, but what's the problem if it is reserved just for him?